really close game, and now we gotta get to hero play. Got the Mario Samus matchup coming up for you. Oh, hero play starting off with a clean combo. Easily as guard Samus. Taking the first stock. Oh. Hero Pie too good on the edge. Nice combo. Sotoh at that super saiyan percentage. Oh, and it's gone. Easy edge guard by Hero Pie. Making it look easy. Right now, Hero Pie looking pretty dominant in this game. Not really letting Sotoh do anything clever. And as I say that, he gets back air in the face. Jumps into the grab. Nice, Becker. Oh! Eats the mine again. Oh! Hits him with a charge shot. Still down, but... finish that last stock in a stylish way. Edge guard situation. Will Hero Pie risk edge guard? No. Just simply grabs ledge. Takes game one. And the question is, will Sotoh change characters now, or will he wait until game? Until the next game. But he was there. Staying Samus. In my opinion, I have to express concern when Sotoh playing Samus against Hero Pie. Like, honestly, I would like to see Sotoh do well and go play Pika. And I take it to close games and try potentially taking a game off Hero Pie. But as far as like him going Samus against Hero Pie's Mario, I don't think he has a good chance of taking the game away. But let's see if he proves me wrong. Right now, both players look pretty evenly. Hero Pie takes away the stock. But still, roughly a pretty close game. Both players trading hits, getting just a little mini combo. Ooh, nice bomb there. Nice back air, worth the trade. Hero Pie getting the up air chain combo. Not being able to lead it to the up smash, but... Oh! Sotoh calling out Hero Pike, hits him with a charge shot across the stage. And Hero Pike says, okay, I'll greet your charge shot with open arms. Nice, hope you get to go away from the upper. Right now, Sotoh looking pretty good after that charge shot hit. Maybe got some like moral support from that charge shot. Sotoh try to stall with the mines, but here Pi's still able to get the stock. Nice upper. Hero Pi able to close the gap and take the lead up in this game. And Sotoh brings it right back, the last dog. Ooh, Sotoh got greedy with that charge right there. I was expecting Alex to fall down instead of getting that jump. Ah, an 8. Hero Pi 8 Soto's jump with that back air right there and closes it out. Let me get the character switch from Sotoh. Go ahead and Pikachu. Sotoh easily gets the edge guard against Hero Pi. Taking a 2-stock lead against Hero Pi. Sotoh getting his up tilt chain combo. Gets an easy 64%. Wow. Oh, nice job by Sotoh to get the invincibility through all that. Sotoh with a potential 4-stock on Hero Pi. Hero Pi not wanting to go 4-stock, goes for the back throw. Sotoh got a little bit too greedy and Hero Pi greeted him with a smash to the face. Nice DI right there by Sotoh. On the up B to get on stage and able to get a punish off that one. And Sotoh takes game 3 with a 3-stock. on her side. Let's see if we get a character switching. And we do! We do get the Pika Ditto. We get the Rat Shot. Pocket Rats coming out like a legendary Yu-Gi-Oh card. Nice job by Sotoh by reading these zip zaps on Hero Pie. Be able to get just a, even though he's not leading it to a true combo, even though he's just getting straight hits, he's racking up damage on Hero Pie and he's able to lead it up to a little bit more. Ooh! That up tilt could have potentially saved Hero Pie, but didn't matter. Oh, nice combo there by Hero Pie, but looks like he sort of DI'd out a little bit too much and he was able to space out that back air. Ooh! Sort of zipping out, and potentially dangerous situations. No one who playing against Hero Pie, every situation is dangerous. Forward throw won't close it out, but it will put him in an edge guard situation. Well, back throw will. Hero Pie takes it to even stocks, but that sort of does have the out damage lead. So all it takes is one combo for Hero Pie to take the lead easily. So they're able to fish out a back air right there. Could potentially push Hero Pie to game 5. He was able to get the read on Hero Pie's tech and able to get a grab off of that. Didn't lead up to anything else. Right now, Sotoh just like wants to hang on to the stock. Hero Pie takes it away and takes it to the last stock. He does not want to push this to game 5. As Sotoh's momentum is just keeps increasing. Oh, that's really unsafe down there, and Sotoh able to capitalize it and get the back row off it. Forcing Hero Pie to game 5 here at ring line 2. Free for all! See what we get. Immediately going out with the Pika Ditto again. Looks like that. Nice combo there by Hero Pie. Takes out the first stock. the game. Oh, he gets another combo going. See if he's able to lead up so much. Oh, bad SDB right there by Sotoh. Yeah, it looks like Hiropai's turning up the heat. He's changed the oven from warm temperature to broil. But going to knock out Sotoh out of the tournament. The losers. Excuse me. Sotoh finally taking out stock away from Hiropai. Oh, nice wait. Yeah, all they take is for Sotoh to get these back throws really consistently. Putting Hiropai in dangerous situations where he's forced to throw up a shield and then Sotoh could throw up a jab grab and just wash, rinse, and repeat Hiropai to death. But Hiropai takes away the stock and starting to kill Soto's momentum here. Two stocks to one and then yeah, both players are not. Oh no. Bad SD right there by Sotoh. He wasn't able to get